Yes! Bama got touchdown! Yes! Yes.
And Alabama with a point after coming up. Auburn's out of timeouts. They would be down a field goal. So it's not over yet.
I mean, they took a timeout. They had the defense they wanted out there, but
Alabama got the touchdown, everyone. All right, everyone.
He lines up. There's the cushion. There's another guy back here. And he's still completed.
All right, guys.
If this lead holds up on the 10th year anniversary of the kick six, we're going to have the 30-yard corner to Bond.
Well, that was a close one, guys. See, I had to resume the recording for this game.
You could take an interference there if you were in trouble, right? What a finish again.
That tells it all right there. And on the other side, Mr. Bond, we have a dinner reservation for you. The Tuscaloosa.
Not over. The dropped punt, the fourth down they make it, the bad snap, everything happened, and they still, Alabama, is headed for a touchdown to take the lead.
And Brian Petit is going to bring this out and hoping to make the play, but he's not going to. He won't get to the 15-yard line. And he got to be careful with penalties.
Oh, all right. So now I'm going to stop the recording this game, everyone. I'm gonna stop the video.